Under the weight of their assault. But let us not destroy.